me paint this picture for you, baby. Yo.
You spend your nights alone, and he never comes home. And every time you call him, all you get.
Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to a week in my life as a college student in New York. I do not want to get up. I have class at 9:45. It is 9:30. I want to go back to sleep. I don't even want to film today because I don't know if I'm going to do a week in my life or a few days in the life. Because I just feel like I have no plans for this week. And this video might be boring. But it's okay. We'll see how it goes. Ugh, I really need to get ready. Look at these lips. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm on my way to school. Because I need to focus. I cannot be recording. Hey guys, so I just got home from class. The only thing that I have planned today is laundry, and I can do that way later in the day. Maybe I can start on homework, but I really, like, it's cold and gloomy outside. So I don't wanna go anywhere, but I was thinking of going to a cafe today, but like I just really don't feel like walking in the rain. So I'm currently in bed, but I'm in my fashion production class, and we're just going over the theme. I can show you guys, but I'm gonna block out the faces. So right now we're just on here. I think this is just a mood board, and we have two more, but this is somebody sharing the screen, so can't really show you the other ones.
These chairs.
Yeah.
We have, so I think we're gonna
call it a night, but I just got McDonald's and I'm going to watch my show and go to bed. I gotta wake up tomorrow early for class. See you tomorrow.
What if we took me up? Now I told all of you that you're gonna have an assignment where you're gonna be given.
So I just left class and I'm headed to get coffee at Gregory's before I head over to my other class. My school's on Fifth Avenue, so it's very busy and loud. But I'm super close to Gregory's, gonna get coffee. I'll talk to you guys maybe after class.
You know why I picked you, right? You know why. I did it for Aria.
Hey guys, I'm walking back home from getting pizza. It's not that long of a walk, but I really thought it was shorter. But I'm headed back to my dorm. Talk to you guys when I get inside. So I just engulfed three slices of pizza and I couldn't show you guys. Have a good night. See you tomorrow. How do I look in the morning? This is like, I literally just woke up, picked up the phone to record. This is how I look. Ugh. But anyways, good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday. It's 9 o'clock. I have a class at 9:45. And I decided I'm just gonna get up. Like, I'm not gonna roll out of bed at 9:40 and log into the Zoom. I think I'm just gonna wake up now, get ready, shower, go to Starbucks across the street, and then come back up. For the plot. Just for the plot. There's no reason for me to be doing this. I have nothing else to do. today is a gloomy day. I gotta make life interesting. I need to romanticize my life. So I'm gonna get up now and get ready for no reason. She said she wished it was true of me. I'm kind of running late. I didn't have time to get Starbucks, but I'm going to the library. Well, library, it's just a quiet area called the library, so I can go and do my Zoom. I'm trying so hard to romanticize. No time for Starbucks, which probably is a good thing because my bank account is actually screaming, help me. But I'm going down to the study lounge and see you guys later. So I'm back in my room. I'm very hungry. I need somewhere to go eat, but I've been spending money like it's nothing. And I don't have any cooking supplies, so I kind of want to go grocery shopping, but then I don't have any pans. I'd have to like order that on Amazon. So I have no choice but to go eat. Oh, my mom's calling me right now. So talk to you guys later. So I ended up with a donut and hot chocolate from Amazon Go. Well, Starbucks, but like Amazon Go, Starbucks. Like the make it yourself. But I think today I'm only going to do fashion business homework and then that should be it. So I'm doing a test right now for the intro to fashion business, and the question is hilarious, like, because it's like the difference between what I'm doing now than what I was learning at my other college for medical. It says, describe the differences between haute couture, ready-to-wear, and mass market. And like a bunch of these questions, and I literally had a question that was like, list down, it said, identify four luxury designer brands. It's like Dior, Burberry, Loro Piana, I don't know if I said that right, and Brunello Cucinelli. It's mind-blowing how different it is from like learning from medical, what's that thing? Medical terminology and biology and physics. It's crazy. I'm out in the rain again, trying to get lunch. No, dinner. It's always raining.
Y'all, the weather is brutal in New York, but I got my food. I'm headed back to my dorm. I cannot wait to eat. Just lay in bed. I have to go have a 9:45 tomorrow morning, so have a good sleep.
Chicken, lamb, rice, and lettuce, and this white sauce. Hey guys, so I'm back home now. I'm about to eat my lunch. Today was like, I ran out of class. No, I ran to class. I got off bed so late. And then I ran to class, but I just got the sweet green. And about to eat that. I feel like I've been pretty productive today. I thought I wasn't gonna get anything done, but after the last time I spoke to you guys, I think it was for the food. I had went to down to like the dorm library, and I had a meeting with the fashion show production team. Then I did some homework for marketing, and then what else? And then I went to the gym, and then I showered. Now I went back down to work on my marketing work with somebody else. Now I'm gonna take a break, then go and I call my family, and then around 9:30 I'm going out to dinner with some friends. I'm gonna take you guys along, and yeah, pretty productive day. I really didn't think I was gonna get anything done today. Tomorrow, actually, you'll see I'm going to a model casting, but not for me. I'm not gonna be modeling. I'm going for the fashion show marketing team to capture some content for Instagram Reels, and then I don't know what else. That's all I have planned for tomorrow. Okay, so we just got back from dinner at, what was it called? Mimi's. It was called Mimi's. And then we got insomnia cookies and we're headed back to our dorm. Honestly, I didn't know, I told y'all that I had no plans today. I just randomly decided to go out to eat. But it was a very productive day today. I did a lot.
Very productive.
Yeah. But I'll probably talk to you guys tomorrow because I'm tired. But.
Okay.
You know, you'd wear earplugs at a show, and sometimes I would wish I
could. I just came back. Well, I didn't just come back, but I came back from working at a cafe a few minutes ago. I ran out of there because I had to use a restroom, and their restroom was, like, broken. So I had to come to my dorm. But I'm going back to the library in my dorm because I don't want to go back out. And then, no, it's too cold. I was going to think if I should go to the New York Public Library's rooftop, but it's kind of cold and I don't want to be up in the air, so I'm just gonna work at the library, finish editing this video, and then I'll talk to you. Maybe I'll talk to you guys when I go to my school for the model casting. Okay, so we're back again. But this time, we came from a model casting. Just, you know, fashion school things.
Fashion
but
school team.
She was modeling. I was just getting content for the fashion show production club.
No. Guys, I'm more of like a stylist on the back end. You know, I could take a picture still. You know, like portraiture.
Yeah.
Runway.
She even went and told the person, the casting director, that she'd rather do styling.
I'd rather be in the styling club than be a model. And they're like, you sure you don't want to wait? No. Oh, here's Chipotle.
Okay, but we're going to Chipotle now. Getting, you can get a bowl or?
I'm a burrito girl.
Burrito.
You know.
Yeah, I'll probably get a burrito too.
Burrito too.
It's on Friday, and who's doing school on a Friday? The whole reason to go to college is that, no. So I'm dropping that one to close it. If I drop that one, I'll be like at the bare minimum amount of credits. So if this...
Good morning, guys. I didn't even end off yesterday, but basically after the model casting, me and Lauren got Chipotle, and then we just headed home. And then I honestly just, I edited some videos, like some TikToks, and then went to bed. I didn't really do much after that. But right now I'm headed to the New York Public Library to get some work done because I have two writing assignments I need to do. And then I also have some TikToks for the fashion show club that I need to edit and put together. So it's a busy day ahead of me, and I have a video to post, to edit and post. So I have a lot to do today and tomorrow. I didn't record. Got back maybe 30 minutes ago. I was mostly at the library, and then I left and got Shake Shack, and then I'm home. I ate my Shake Shack, and now I'm gonna watch a show. But I feel good because I finished all my work. But then, and tomorrow I'm probably not gonna film because it is a college week in the life, and I am doing nothing, no college things. I'm done with homework. Okay, I'll see you later. Hey guys, it's Sunday. I decided I'm actually going to vlog today. I know I said I wasn't going to, but I don't know, I just felt like vlogging. My mom went to Starbucks down across the street, and I don't actually have anything planned today. But yeah, I'm gonna get Starbucks, and then we'll figure out what other thing to get done today. now I'm just gonna go and edit a video, but I know later I do have to go over a presentation with my group. Other than that, I don't really know. I might go out to eat at a restaurant later. So I really thought I was gonna get some stuff done today. Well, I did, but like not, like I thought I was gonna go out, like actually leave my neighborhood for once, but that didn't happen. What did I do? I pretty much like, I got food, watched YouTube, edited my video. It's up. That's just should be, I think the video is actually first week living in New York, I'm pretty sure. But I also, okay, I hate the echo in here. I also edited a little video for my Instagram. No, not my Instagram. What am I saying? I also edited a video for the fashion show Instagram. I'm gonna insert the clip of the video right now. It's the end of the video. I'll see you guys, I don't know, but whenever I post a new video. I'm actually filming tomorrow. I'm gonna wake up super early and try to be productive and get my life together. I should probably title it like romanticizing or something, romanticizing my life or something. But I'll see you guys in the next video.